All girls like Joe. It's how it is. You want Rattle on here? Rattle can vouch for that too, Joe. I'm not saying I don't get DM though. Let me tell the story though. Okay, so
it goes down in the DM. Let's hear it.
So I first arrive into UH, right? And it wasn't my best look, you know. I came in. I mean, when you're a freshman, no one knows who you are. I had a buzz cut. I didn't have my luscious flow that you do, that you see in front of you right now, or hearing, or check my Instagram out. You know how it is at gswizzle6. You know, you know, baby. Come on now. Major shout out there. So I come in and, like I said, I'm not looking the best. I'm acne. I mean, I still struggle with acne and stuff, but I got a buzz cut and everything, and this is not my, no one who knows who I am. I got no clout to my name, right? So I remember arriving. It was the second or third night of being in Hawaii. I was with you, Joe. I was with Colton. Yeah. I was with, I want to say, who's the last one? And Dalton.
Colton,
so there
Cowell.
Were four of us. Yeah, Colton, Joe, Dalton, Gage. Okay, this is my third night there. Okay, so we're going to a party, and I don't party at all. I really don't go out to parties, but I was like, you know what? You know, why not? Just be with the boys, hang out with the boys.
With the boys, that's the bottom line.
And so I go, right? And so these girls, there's three girls. So keep in mind, there's four mopeds. Us four all have mopeds. And there's three girls. And I remember going, and then we're like, okay, we're going to, basically what's happened, we're going to go to, we're going to pick these girls up, and they're going to come over. And Colton Cowell has a girlfriend, still does, Sydney. And he's like, you know what? I have a girlfriend. And I did not have a girlfriend this time. He's like, I have a girlfriend, like, I don't want, like, a girl to, like, ride. Because one of the girls really liked Colton, like, was trying to, like, slide in, you get what I'm saying, right? And then, so Colton's like, Gage, you gotta try, and I'm like, all right, I'll try and take it. So we moped over, and I remember this, so we moped to these girls' houses. One hops on Dalton, one hops on Joe, and then there's the last girl. And then I'm here, and then Colton's, like, 10 feet behind me. Like, I'm right next to the girl. She looks at me. She walks right past me and goes to Colton. I was like, that happened three times that night. I wasn't trying to get with this girl or anything. That was not my intention. But I was just trying to hook up my boy Colton up there so he didn't feel uncomfortable. And literally, it was the funniest thing. She would literally hold him. Like, if her hands were right on his pecs, just, like, grasping. I was like, oh, my God. And I was like, all right, well, I got no clout. And then later, about a week later, I remember – there was, like, you guys, I was at your apartment, and there was a couple other guys there, and a bunch of girls came over. There was, like, six guys, like, seven girls, and I was at the end of the couch. I was just trying to make conversation. Not a single girl came up to me and talked to me. There were, like, I was like, oh, man, I got no clout here. Dude, it was so bad. And then another time freshman year, there was this one girl who was sick. And like I said, she was sick. And so I was like, all right, I'm going to bring her soup or something. I'm going to bring her soup to make her feel better. You know, I was playing the gentleman. I was doing all this stuff. And then we go, and she's like, you know what, let's go back to the bedroom. I'm like, all right, sweet, let's do it. And her roommate was gone and everything. And then we're sitting on the bed, and she puts the computer in between us. And I kid you not, Joe, she took at least 10 pillows and built a wall in between us with pillows, bro. I was like, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Like, oh my God. Like, literally took 10 pillows and built a pillow wall. I got friend zoned after friend zone after friend zone after friend
zone. Gage just has a force field around him.
Dude, literally, the friend zone master. I was like, you know, I'm tired of this. Okay. Summer of my sophomore year. I start a relationship with Jenna. And, you know, and we're still in a relationship. And then I come back. And this is when I start starting and I start kind of balling out. And then now all of a sudden, okay, now more girls, okay, they're sliding in DMs or just kind of come up and talk to me. Okay, next time we're in kind of a public setting, oh, talking again. Okay, I see how it is. And I did not follow Joe's advice. And I did stay loyal.